leo tumepata gate crusher. Na huyu gate crusher ni yule mzee, ni mzee mnajua na najua ni mzee mnapenda sana. Ni aje Jeff?
Poa sana, mambo vipi?
Niko poa.
Kwa hana tia?
Utie na uru?
Eh.
Corona ile watu alizia tia?
Eh, tuikari ile na hoi.
Leo mode we have hunted the hunters. Ah ne omamenyerete kurani ya shuria.
Yes.
Iu nithu turakuria kiuria.
Oria.
Your names for M-Pesa.
My names my M-Pesa names. Joyfrey Kuria Mureithi.
Joyfrey Kuria Mureithi.
Yes.
Si kwa najua unaitwa Mureithi, mimi nakuja tu kama Jeff.
Yes.
Kuria.
Yes.
So, how did you get into media? How long have you been in media and how did you get into it?
I joined media in the year 2005.
2005 ulikuwa wapi?
I joined as a voice artist. So I used to go to KBC Shoro.
Yeah.
And then I would record. I used to go to KBC Shoro. Mm-hmm. I would record voiceovers for the links to Better Health. Then I went to Kameme a bit. Then I crossed over to RMS January 2007. Yeah.
So how has it been so far?
It has been tough but good, because you see, you grow.
Yeah.
It's a journey. This, you know me, I joined as a voiceover artist. I was an actor. I had done. Yes, I was an actor at the Kenya National Theatre.
Oh wow! You're squana jua.
Yes, so I used to do set books up on. If you know Softonia, you know Softonia.
I have never heard of Softonia.
Softonia used to be an actor, and then so I used to be an actor there.
Mm-hmm.
So I met Mbusi.
Mm-hmm.
Mbusi.
Me and Joka give this by the Githenji.
Githenji. Githenji. I met Jalas at the Kenya National Theatre. So I met Nyamin Jackie.
Jackie
Nyaminde.
Yes.
So nakumbuka mahali watu tulikuwa nakaa pale kwa county.
Kae pale.
I met Churchill there.
Bere mti ilianguka anga.
Ilianguka, yes, ilianguka. So nilikaa huko. Then mimi nikaona that was not for me. So I went to River Road. I started now acting this Mashangi Mashangi Kihenjo.
Kujipaka mapowder upe hivi.
Nimezungusha hizo sitini. Noma.
Yeah.
So, but I had done, in school I had done video production.
Mm-hmm.
Video production.
In college or?
In college, okay. In college.
Maybe ulikuwa group of schools unajipewa na
kwa nida vile sukuru, nilienda hizi shule tu za kawaida. But, Over time, so I joined radio as a voiceover artist.
Yeah.
I had done journalism, I had done video production and mass communication. So when I got in there, I started doing news as a correspondent.
Okay.
So I started as a correspondent, then graduated to a voiceover artist. Then one day, just one day, one of my colleagues didn't show up for the show.
Oh wow.
So I was reading news and I was told to broadcast. That is how now I landed in broadcasting.
And the rest is history.
And the rest is history. The journey has been tough but very good. The growth has been gradual and I like it so far.
Okay, so when you ulingia college, ulikuwa unaingia stories za film and all that.
Yes, yes.
Did you ever see yourself as a presenter?
Yeah, I knew this. Okay. I knew I was going to be a presenter one day, because you see, my father used to work for the president. He was in the security detail. So he used to take me at Nyayo National Stadium. So I would meet akina Sammy Louis, those guys who used to be at the PPS by then, and
yeah.
I was fascinated. So I really wanted to be. I knew I was going to be some. So I knew I was going to be either an actor.
Mm-hmm.
I knew I was going to be a radio presenter.
Yes.
Or a TV presenter. TV presenter, but it's definitely. I'm growing into that.
No, but you have a YouTube channel, guys. Go to his YouTube channel, subscribe. Yes. You have great content over there.
Thank you, and I hosted you one day.
Oh my gosh.
let me not go there.
But thank you so much for crashing our gate today.
Thank you very much for hosting me.
Yes.
And I'll be glad to have a this is an exclusive interview. I've never had another interview.
Oh wow.
This is an exclusive interview. Courtesy of Moss Mwaniki.
Oh wow. Moss Mwaniki ni wako nyuma ya camera.
Yes, Moss Mwaniki has been my director for so long.
Yeah.
My photographer.
Yes.
my videographer.
Everything.
He's my partner in so many things.
I remember tulienda naye kwa kale kasi na kalibu.
Yeah. Most has been, not even now. Unajua most nyinyi mmemjua juzi. Most alini approach kitambo sana. But he's a great content developer. And he has great ideas.
Yes.
So anyone who wants to grow their channel, they should look for Most Money.
Actually, nearly it after.
Yeah.
Kaniambia, kare, si tujaribu. And he didn't call me and I came. He called me na nikakaa nikashinwa, really.
Yes.
So eventually, yeah. Yeah, thank you so much, Moss. When you let say.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Jeff.
Yes.
Remember to subscribe to his YouTube channel. Itago Jeff.
Jeff Kuria TV.
Yes.
By the way, I don't know how to subscribers. Subscriber. Don't you ka interview kama kuna Tanzania. Kamu.
Please, if you can't speak in Kizungu, leave it.
Subscribe to her YouTube channel. Great content, music, everything. Subscribe to Kari B. It's called Kari TV.
Etago MVP.
MVP meaning?
Most valuable person.
Where? Most valuable person on YouTube, and support our sister Kari B.
MVP is the most valuable person that is going to have a conversation with me, Kari B. Remember to subscribe. Remember to hit the notification bell. Remember to comment, guys. Nawapenda sana. First of all, let me recognize Nyumbani Restaurant for sponsoring this video. We are here. They have an amazing menu for you guys. So if you have something that you'd like, napenda fish yao. I love their fish, but there's an array of food that you can choose from. So you can check on which menu that you'd want, kwa sababu wanafanyanga deliveries to your doorstep. Another person I'd like to recognize is Tasty Pastries. Thank you so much for sponsoring us. They major in cakes, nude cakes. Check them out on Facebook, check them out on Instagram. That's Tasty Pastries.